Have you heard from Gordon? Will was supposed to take him to work today, but he never got back to him.
Yeah, I haven't seen him. Last time I heard, he was, I think, getting wings with Dan.
Dan and Will are going to peak to go look for Gordon. You wanna come?
By peak? Gordon never goes hiking. What are you talking about?
He must have been with a hot girl. Either way, you wanna go or no?
Sure, I guess, if you guys want to. Well, you ain't driving. I don't trust you in my car.
Bro.
No problem.
You didn't trust me to drive, dude? Are you serious?
Shut up.
Yo, Dan, come on. Let's go.
Hey.
What's up, guys?
How you doing, man?
Hi, how you been?
Good.
Good. Hey, buddy.
Alright, so who are we looking for? Gordon?
Yeah.
Yo, are there any updates on Gordon?
Nah, man, I actually haven't heard from him since Thursday. He's been real quiet.
Oh, for real?
Yeah, man. I did hear he had a Tinder date, though, so yeah, maybe he's getting some.
But he didn't hit up the group chat, though. What's that about?
I don't know, dude. Maybe just being an ass, you know how Gordon is.
Oh, for real.
He's wild as hell.
Well, hopefully, when we pick up Will, he knows something.
Yeah, man.
Where's this man's house at again?
This man's house is deep, dude. It's through the woods.
What's up, man?
Yo, yo, how's it going, guys? What's up?
Yo.
What's up, boy? Right.
Start getting to go.
Yo, are there any updates on Gordon yet?
Nah, man, I haven't heard from him since yesterday, like at 3.
Yo, don't you guys, like, think you're taking this shit too serious? Like, you guys are acting like he was abducted by aliens or something. Like, he just went to hang out with some girl.
Like, I just think it's weird we haven't heard from him in so long.
I guess.
If they were a girl going hiking, there's no way that she goes on wimpy-ass trails. So she's going, she's experienced.
Let's just start at tumbling trails, guys. That seems like the most advanced one.
Yeah, I think if Gordon were to go on any one, it'd be the advanced.
All right, let's get it going.
All right. What are we gonna do for this guy?
Do you think this man would come all the way out here underneath these trees
to get a girl?
I mean, yes. This is Gordon. Yes.
I guess.
It's Gordon.
Wait, which way did they go is the real question.
Did we just like break through it all?
Huh? I'm not sure, dude. But this is true.
Pretty sketch, not gonna hold you.
You start a sentence with that dumbass phrase, we always have to hear something stupid coming out of your mouth.
I gotta admit, I'm interested now. What is your idea?
Thank you. Alright, well, you know how Gordon uses, like, Bumble and Tinder to go on his dates?
Okay.
Yeah, where is this getting at?
It's not really a dating app, but it's like a third-party thing where people actually get to see how the dates go, you know what I mean?
Devin, see, this is where you start getting the lines of either sober or drunk. We don't know which one you are. It sounds so stupid what you're saying.
We're literally all laughing at you at this moment. There's nothing else.
Like, who would think to have a game show or whatever you're talking about, a show based off of
this
dates?
Man.
Like, what is this, The Bachelor?
This man.
Like, who are you?
Okay, guys, seriously. We gotta look for Gordon now. Like, he's somewhere around here. If it's on this advanced trail, he got stuck by the waterfall.
I don't think he'd be over by the water. This man doesn't even know how to swim.
Dude, come on, okay, look. Seriously, where do you guys think he's gonna go? Just go check out there first, and we'll move on from there. Wait, John, where's Devin?
What the hell?
I don't know.
Yo, Devin!
Dev! John, he's right next to you. Where the hell did he go?
I don't know. He just slowed down, I guess. He might be back there somewhere.
Guys, we need to call the cops.
We gotta find Gordon and now John too. Okay, we gotta split up, go home, something. We can't do this.
Here, guys, we gotta split up. We can't do this. Me and Dan, everyone split up.
No, we have to stay together.
Dude,
there's too much woods. We have to stay together.
30 minutes, meet back here, and we're gone.
There's too much to check.
There's no, okay, look, fine. Stay together. We'll head towards the cliff, see if we can find Gordon first, and then we'll go back for your brother.
I guess. Yeah, it's gonna have to work. We have to find him. Everyone keep track of your turn. You know, we have to find him. All right, let's go.
Yo, where could he be, man?
I mean, if you look over there, it looks like a cliff.
Dude, we have to check there. That's the only place we haven't checked yet.
Go ahead.
John, where the fuck is Will? Dude, what the hell is going on, man? He was just here.
He might be further around that way.
Dude, what do you mean I don't know? Where is Will?
I didn't see him. What's up, fucker? You all wanted to make fun of me, huh?
The fuck did you do, dude?
The fuck did you do?
They're all gone. Every single one of them. Gordon, too. It was all set up.
You're the last one in the group, bitch. Cops are gonna come and they're gonna question you, bro. You're not fucking getting away with this shit.
I didn't want to hurt anyone, to be honest. I was tired of all the jokes and all the shit you guys put me through. It was the right thing to do, man. I don't know. Just have
fun. Shit. Wait till I get out of here, bro. Wait till I fucking get out of this shit. So what else, huh? What the fuck else do you have to say? Look me in the eyes, motherfucker, like a man.
I can't. That's too much. Like, I lost weight. At least I tried to. Gordon just kept on making fun of me. I had enough of it. I didn't want to hurt anyone else. It just happened. Like, it happened all too quickly. All you guys came really close to figuring it out. And I knew if you guys did, it would mess everything up. So I did what I did. And I mean, yeah, I feel bad, but and I just had too much of this coming from all of you guys. I'm just tired of it, man.
Fuck away from me.
Sorry, man.
Fuck.
Sorry, man.
Hello, my name is John Santiago. My friend Dan, he just tried to kill me.
Can you say that again, sir?
He killed two of my best friends. He even killed my brother. Can you send an officer, please?